Welcome to the Chameleon for Digital Signage video that explains how to make common account administration changes using the Chameleon dashboard. The Chameleon dashboard includes an administration page. Chameleon customers with few devices may never need to access this page. For larger customers, the page provides a simple means to adding new account users and defining locale to group Chameleon devices within geographic regions, sites, and departments. To access the page, select Administration. A Users tab will be selected by default. DeviceWorks sets up an administrator user for all accounts. Within this tab, the username and password for all accounts, including this preset user, can be changed. In addition, new users can be added if required. Simply select New and then provide a username and password for the new user. Lastly, select a role for the new user. Administrator type users have full system access. Installer type users can only view the device list. Create an installer user if you would like to provide an individual with access to your account within the dashboard solely for the purpose of monitoring Chameleon device connectivity status. Select Save and the new user will be active within your account. Added users can be deleted by selecting the user and then selecting Delete. The Administration tab also supports setup of locales, such as divisions, sites, and departments. Once locales are set up, Chameleon devices can be assigned to them. For accounts with many devices, locales can help group devices geographically for more organized enumeration within the device list. In addition, users can select locales as filter criteria within playback reports to view results only for a specific locale, such as a division, or they can use locales as breakdown criteria within reports to compare results between locales, such as different sites. Select the Divisions tab to view divisions and add locales. Select New to create a division. Give the division a name and then select Save. The new division will be added to the list, and both devices and sites may be assigned to this new division. To delete a listed division, select it and then Delete. Select the Sites tab and then select a listed division to view sites within that division. To add a site to a selected division, select New, give the site a name, and then select Save. The new site will be added and both devices and departments may be assigned to it. To delete a listed site, select it and then Delete. Select the Departments tab and then select a listed site to view departments within that site. To add a department to a selected site, select New, give the department a name, and then select Save. The new department will be added and devices may be assigned to it. To delete a listed department, select it and then Delete. Note that division, site, and department deletion will be prevented when any device or other locale is assigned to that division, site, or department. For example, you cannot delete a division when a site is assigned to that division. Once defined, devices can be assigned to locale. Select Device to view the device list. Next, select any device to view its details. Within the device details, select the locale type and locale to which the device is assigned. For additional information on the Chameleon product, reference the user's guide that is available for download from www.deviceworks.com or email DeviceWorks support using email address support@deviceworks.com.